We're moving on to a very important topic that we hit. We get go through seven of them. We're at number three. This one, I want to make everybody aware that for the next week, every subscribe, every view, I put a cents and dollar amount for how much I'm going to donate to the Breast Cancer Research Foundation, which is Mikey's foundation here today. I'm really excited about this one. You can never have enough cancer research. So Mikey, I'm going to let you take it away, why this is important to you, and what I guess that is just the question, why it's most important to you and where it's impacted you in your life.
Yeah. So breast cancer has been a huge part of my life. Breast cancer research, like, because my mom actually beat breast cancer a couple years ago. So it was a big part of my life. It was a huge part, an impact on my family. We didn't know what was going to happen. We didn't know, we didn't know if she's going to recover. You never know. It's so many unknowns when it comes to breast cancer or any cancer. So I always try to like push anything donation wise, charity wise to breast cancer research, because hey, like that helped my mom recover. And today she's thriving. She made it out and she's happy. But that was a hard time. And I think a lot of women, a lot of families go through the same thing. And I don't know, there's no right way to go through it, but I tell you right now, that shit sucks. And it really impacts you. So I think any type of help towards that, I mean, that's where I put all my time to. And I know anybody who sees this who has dealt with breast cancer can feel like the pain. Like they know this shit, it's not fun, because it can go from great, great, great to terrible in a second.
No, absolutely. And I'm super excited to be donating towards this. We actually just had Derek Kaczynski on the last one, and we did MedGift, and that goes for a bunch of different medical things, but cancer has definitely impacted my family. So I love when we get the opportunity to give back and help and donate. It impacts families all over the world. So I'm really excited about this one. This will go up. And like I said, for every subscriber, it's 50 cents. For every like and view, it's 10 cents. And we're going to rack those up and get the donations in by the end of the week.